Coming up is a battle that can end up in places no one knew existed in this building.
We have one of our breakout talents versus John Cena.
The anticipation for this match is off the charts.
We have a development backstage, and there they go.
Oh, I knew this was going to happen. Stop. No, no, don't stop it. Hopefully everyone is decent.
John Cena is starting to take some deep breaths in there. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment, and it cost him.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it can get at this point.
Arnie missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Nicely avoided there.
When this guy's on, look out.
Look out!
Oh, the reversal by John Cena. Ooh, John Cena may have it.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Tell you, I'm missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Oh, man! Did you hear that?
This one, he gets cracked again with that steel chair.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
How's that for an assault? Now you have to stay on top of your opponent so your weapons tactic doesn't backfire. We all know what they say about karma.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Uh-oh, look at this. Oh, trying to put him away.
Oh,
look at this. Could it be?
We're watching someone toying with their opponent. I don't know if the manhandling is going to...
Oh, that steel chair has done the damage. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Oh, man. Repeated chair shots. Cena's got him.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Showing no signs of letting up. Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Here we go. John Cena setting it up.
Again.
Oh.
and John Cena